Hello, I am Dr. Akhilendra Singh, Consultant Hair Transplant Surgeon at AKS Clinics. I am MD from PGI Chandigarh and member of Association of Hair Restoration Surgeons of India. Today I would like to discuss about how to choose a good hair transplant center. Since nowadays, a lot of centers run by non-medical professionals are mushrooming, so it is very difficult for patient point of view to choose a good hair transplant center. So I would like to elaborate points and they are helpful for patient in zero downing a good hair transplant center. First and foremost, for hair transplant consultation, patient should visit a center where he can consult with the operating surgeon himself and not in a salon or some self-proclaimed cosmetic centers which are run by non-medical professionals and consultation run by marketing staff. Marketing staff basically main motive is to sell hair transplant like any product, and they cannot guide properly because they themselves not a doctor. Secondly, for hair transplant, patient should look for basic infrastructure in the clinic like a proper dedicated OT, provision for sterilization. This is a surgery and it cannot be done by homeopathic or Ayurvedic or Unani doctors because they are not trained for any surgery. Hair transplant is a minor surgery but requires major artistry in order to provide a very natural result. Since it is a time consuming surgery, so it requires a lot of patience from doctor and his team and from patient as well. Time consuming doesn't mean that there is any pain or discomfort. So hair transplant surgery should be without any pain, without any discomfort, and patient should be able to start and resume his normal day-to-day activity from the very next day. And this is possible only when it is performed by an experienced hair transplant surgeon. While choosing hair transplant center, patient should be smart enough, should use his mind and should not be lured by marketing gimmick like robotic hair transplant, very lucrative offers or unlimited hair transplant. In hair transplant surgery, we need to extract blood from back of the head and transplant over the bald zone. So donor area is limited, there is nothing called unlimited hair transplant. Now coming to the complication or any side effect during hair transplant. Since hair transplant is a surgery, so we order few routine blood investigation before surgery like blood sugar level, hemogram, viral markers, etc. to avoid any complication. After all, hair transplant is a surgery, so center should be well equipped to take care of any emergency, though emergencies are very rare, but it may happen. For any further consultation, you can contact me via LiveRate.